Welcome back, everyone. We're here in Sanctuary. We're going to talk to Preston Garvey. We're going to claim our reward for helping the settlements.
Yeah. Although, look at him. What is he doing?
What are you doing?
You know that settlement you sent me to help?
They've decided teleported
to join the Minutemen.
That's great.
Minutemen.
I knew you were the right person for the job.
We decided to subject all our viewers to Preston Garvey as well as ourselves. I figure we should share this burden.
Not much use yet. But once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you.
I'm
one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
That's right.
Last Minutemen.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
He said one of the last.
Literally. There must be a lot of...
He didn't literally say it. You can't literally question him on it. Excuse me, princess.
But we were the last. Wow.
Sophie's a little bit, she's not what I was expecting. She's not the person I want.
And that village! And they're in the village, aren't you? Yeah.
Which one? Which one do you want?
No, I know how it feels.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah. I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you.
That was a very expressive thing you did on his face.
I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why?
Red, what? What about you? No, you do it.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am.
You're a Minuteman. He's a man.
I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink.
You need someone with three stars of charisma.
I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Oh, yeah, we are such a leader, aren't we?
What makes you think I can do this?
Senior special stats. Conquered, that's it. For
you. You had your own problems to deal
with. It was conquered.
Yeah.
That kind of selflessness has been a mighty shot.
By me, single-handedly, against all those raiders, despite the fact you had that rifle. I suppose we say yes, do we?
It's up to you, actually. Like, there's four factions in the game. To be honest, we can join them anyway. We can do missions for them. But we can choose to leave them later. So, you know. So
I'll do the missions now.
I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard. Excuse me. I'm the leader. You're fucking
welcome
aboard.
Yeah, I was about
aboard,
to say.
Dick.
Now he's giving us orders again. And it's like...
General.
Better fucking... Did you see that sneer he said general with?
So, if I'm a general, where's my army?
I don't.
It, I'm afraid.
Ed, I think we made the wrong decision.
It's okay, we don't have to hang around here. We've got a new home anyway. It's better than this place.
Well, now I'm General Sophie.
Nobody could agree back in 82.
The one good thing about
that was just before I was born, and then several hundred years after.
Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title.
It's just our job now.
Apparently, someone's been kidnapped. We've got to show people.
No, say to that.
Right, okay.
Well, Green Top Nursery. Is it on the map yet?
Oh my god, it's all the way over there on the right.
Why don't you zoom out?
That's really far away. Zoom out.
Well, what else can we do? Let's have a look at our other quests. Call to Arms. No. No. Yeah, Vault 81. I'm fine with that. I'm down with it. I can deal. I'm
it's
ready.
Right,
let's get on with it. It's here.
Yeah.
Press marker, since you didn't. You dick. I guess we start from Cambridge. And work our way on.
Yeah, sure. Cambridge.
You don't sound convinced. That was a very sarcastic way of saying, yeah, sure, Cambridge.
Okay, look, we can start from Cambridge. It's fine. It's just, it's not Cambridge. That's not Cambridge. Cambridge is somewhere else.
Cambridge Police Station.
Yeah, okay.
It's even got a college. It's definitely Cambridge.
Yeah, sure. You'll never convince me.
I'm not trying to convince you.
Yes, you are.
I'm trying to get you to tell me whether that's the place to go or not.
Okay, well, you got that answer. You got that answer at the beginning.
It took
and you rejected
minute.
Me. No.
These are half-hour episodes, Ez. You can't
Hey!
Deliberate.
Yeah, we can.
Oh, man.
It is not a precise 30-minute episode every single time.
No, it's been 38 minutes
we
sometimes.
Give some
Do you
leeway.
Think people are sitting
it's
here watching
fine.
For 38 minutes whilst you gab on about whether it's Cambridge? Ooh.
Do you not remember this?
Yeah, but I don't remember it being colours. I certainly don't remember it being that glitchy. Oh, I nicked that stuff. We haven't actually been inside yet.
No.
And I'm not going to. Lol. Right.
You can go in there and you can just pick everything up. They're just like... And there's actually a fair bit of stuff in there.
What, like decent stuff or heavy stuff?
Ammo, supplies, that kind of thing.
We did show camera that we took our perk. What I hadn't noticed is how much more... Oh, excuse me. How much more we can carry. Look, it's 310.
Yep, because dog meat here isn't a real... isn't a real companion.
Apparently, just... It's not even a real... thing.
it doesn't sound like a dog.
Right, where are we going?
It looks like a dog. Straight ahead. There's a bridge that we need to cross. This thing. That thing, yeah.
Right, well. Let us wander yonder. That's good. We will be...
left.
Intrepid. I'm just making sure I'm not about to get attacked. You don't... Yeah, I'm still lagging out.
Yeah, it's because it's generating new stuff.
Cue ball. Well, I've got one. So there's that. What should I do with a cue ball? Presumably that wasn't Northern Lion. I'm going to delete that. Northern Lion. Cue ball. Egg. Scumbag Egglord. Scumlord Eggman.
Right, okay.
There's a thing.
Yeah, there's radiation down there as well if you want.
Yeah, that's what I want. Thanks, Ed. I'll go for that. A little bit of radiation does you good in the morning. Perks you right up.
Yep, I'm sure it does.
Gives you a healthy glow for the rest of the day.
You are just the worst.
Bean town! The beans come from here. Well, now I want to go in here.
You just shot... Blackbird. Raven, whatever. Wow, you fucked it up. There's no body left, it's just bloody wings in
there.
Maybe
that's why I can't have a pie. It's 4 and 20 blackbirds go in a pie.
4 and 20?
Yes, according to the nursery on the floor. Wow, can we... It's not quite as bad as it was. Advanced. We should probably work on our lockpicking before too long.
At some point, yeah. We need to go back and get that quarry later at some point, don't we?
Do we still have the temporary boost magazines, like from the previous games?
I don't know, actually. I never figured that out. I've been holding on. Wait, I can pick this. We can go through the other entrance, but I wouldn't do that quite yet. Well, actually, no, we can. It's just save before you go inside.
Save before you go inside. We'll save here. Quick saving. Ho, ho, ho. Quick saving.
What?
Green giant, innit? Peas. Oh, sweet corn. Sweet corn. Green giant, sweet corn. Ho, ho, ho. Green giant. You remember it? So I've turned it into quick saving because it's got the same cadence.
No, it is not the same. Why?
It's the same cadence. Because you said...
Okay, I don't remember this. I don't think I've been in this building before. Well, you're on your own. Have fun, chap.
You went, whoa, and I thought, oh shit, don't do what I'm about to do. I really wish I'd put a muffler on this now.
It's fine. It's fine. Why?
Because it's going to alert everything anyway.
Okay. It's not going to be that bad.
Well, you don't know, do you?
What the f...
It's not going to be that bad. Explosion. What the f...
Oh, so, it's raiders. Yeah, I thought it'd be raiders.
Dog, stay. Stay.
Hold.
No, right, see, you're hidden now. It's fine. Chill.
Yeah, but if dog would stop opening the fucking door every time I'm trying to do some
stuff. No, they're all upstairs anyway. Okay, they're not all upstairs, but you know.
Oh, thanks for putting me in a good sense of security and then taking it away immediately.
Well, I didn't want to dog lead tank. You into a full sense of security.
I got attacked for dog.
Oh, good.
Oh, info.
Every 5 to 6 minutes. Hour?
Ed, 5 to 6 minute tour of a brewery sounds amazing. Do you reckon we can organise a piss-up? Piss-up's 25 money. Guardrails have been installed. The brewery is not liable for any patrons who fall from the walkway. Guardrails. Tools include a £5 discount purchases and a complimentary tasting at the parking lot as guests leave. Temperature of complimentary tasting is not guaranteed. So they give you a bit to drink just before you leave.
Here, take this, shut up and go.
Yeah, try not to crash.
Ooh. Oh, Raider.
There's one right here.
Kill him, kill him.
Fuck with that.
Who's your mama?
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Wow. Didn't even get a hit in. What a twat.
Okay, well, he's dead.
I come back for all that crap.
That's fine.
Don't care about the monkey, don't care about the bottles.
It's kind of gone.
Look at the monkey, broken monkey. There's nothing here. Just that one
guy. It's all empty, isn't it?
So that would have been the guy that woke up when I shot it. Ah.
Oh, so can probably... we cook the... No, wait, okay, never mind. It's fine.
That roach requires three.
Then, oh, wait, what do we need for vegetable starch? In utility, what do we need for that? Corn and mutt fruit.
Mute fruit.
Alright, sorry, mute fruit then, because it's mute now, apparently.
It's mutated fruit. It's not mutated.
Look, okay, it's got a nickname for a reason.
Yeah,
because it's fruit. A nickname.
Because it rhymes, it sounds, it's got alliteration, it's got repetition. Yeah. You know, it's got it's got everything going for it. It's a really good... Oh, I'm still in caution.
What is... They sound like rad roaches.
I can hear things that sound like rad roaches, but I don't know where they are.
Oh, they were playing
this
bowling.
This is a bowling ball, but on Reddit you can't actually bowl with. I see. According to Reddit, I should say.
It's okay. It's fine. You just fire a missile at them instead.
Like, you can do different things and one of them will cause it to happen and one of them won't.
Right, so...
I don't know. Right.
Sneak
that's sneaky deaky.
Oh, that's an enemy. We'll go back there. That's... See him there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's gone now.
Bugger. I see him. This is... If I was playing 3 all on my own on the... On the old TV there.
Yeah.
On the Xbox, I would have spent ages on this particular bit. Luckily, he came back. Whoa! A bit slippy, is it? That walkway.
Oh, nice.
Boom! Headshot. Let's get this out in case someone comes around the corner.
I don't know if they will.
I know where they are. Someone here, look. Oh. What's in front of them? Yep, I'm a fucking coward. Now come and get me.
Oh, well, hello.
No, I think he wasn't going to do.
Grenade. Yeah. Oh my god, he didn't see
shitbag.
You.
Where did they go?
Oh, come on, you're wearing flipping shattered...
I'm not wearing shadowed, I'm wearing pocketed.
Shadowed, pocketed.
Oh, it was muffled. It was shadowed and pocketed. Did we not shadow everything?
Yeah, we did shadow everything.
You sure?
Yes.
What are you doing? Ah, fuck it.
Bethesda. Wow. You managed to get the timing on that perfect.
For
even
once.
Though when you're...
Because he wasn't going to do anything else. That's the obvious...
There he's...
Ah,
Tower that? Tom.
Named Tom.
Oh, they know where you are now.
Nah. They're just guessing.
Don't use that.
Oh, hello. Come on, Tom.
Oh, okay.
So much
for
Tom.
Yeah, so much for Tom.
Well, it wasn't a skull, was it? It was just a name.
Yeah, that's true. It's just a name.
Well, he's dead, so now no one knows where I am. It works for me.
Yeah, okay. Wow, that was dramatic music, wasn't it?
Close-sighted, calibrated, powerful pipe pistol.
Shall we get Dog here so that we can...
Where is Dog? I left him behind because I thought he'd stay.
Yeah, well,
I'm glad
fine,
I thought...
Well, there's Red Roach.
Where did that come from, do you reckon?
I have no idea.
Maybe they're in the walls.
They're in the walls! Ah, they're coming out the walls!
They're coming right for us! Hello.
Come on.
You might as well tell him to take all of our crap
many
now.
Times. Yeah, okay.
Wait, hey. Dog. Hey!
Trade.
Curious sound. No, it was silent. It was just like, curious sound.
You're curious. No. Don't want that, don't want that, don't want that. I do want to see if that's any good. And
okay,
then
that's fine.
Have that. And that. Ooh, right, that could look good, that is.
Maybe.
We look good in slacks and jeans
maybe.
And stuff.
I don't know.
Junk.
Oh, actually, it's fine. Wow.
I must have started in the middle.
The majority of the stuff we carry is
heavy
junk.
Shit. That's because I keep picking it up. In the old days, I wouldn't have. I've got some mods as well.
Yeah, that's true.
Right. What was I about to do?
Go back into the room.
Go into here, and then I was going to... Oh, fuck off.
Oh, well, it's saved.
I've got that bloody thing. Is there a way to get rid of it?
See
hide summary.
If you save and then reload to save.
Bethesda, ladies and gentlemen, and other.
There you go. Perception 8. I didn't know we had perception. Sorry, not perception 8. I saw the plus and immediately thought it was plus one. I don't know why.
Here it is. Less damage, faster fire rate, very light, not very accurate, high range.
It's a pipe pistol.
I don't really want it.
It's a pipe pistol.
You're a pipe pistol.
Sure.
With more meat. Oh, have a... make a steak.
You need two for it.
I'm in combat.
I'm in combat.
Dog, go and kill it. Whatever it is that I'm in combat with.
Go
I need three
that.
For that, and oh, I had two. That was the problem.
Hmm.
Portion.
Yeah, we are technically in combat. I don't know why. Let's have a wander
around. Can I get a dog to go? Hmm.
That's anything? No.
Oh, that's a big dent. What sort of place is this? I know it's a brewery, but... I mean...
It's a brewery.
Where's dog going?
We have gone to the brewery.
He was going so fast, he was kicking up dust from a metal walkway.
To be honest, if people don't normally walk that part of the walkway, probably. Alright, so what does Tower Tom have? Not much. Spike armor's alright, but it replaces your other armor, so...
Move, you absolute shit. Look, I know that there's a benefit to having yon dog, yon. But also, it's experts, so we're not going to get
God
double.
Damn it. Oh, hello.
Gwinnett Brew recipe, wow. Ed, we're going to learn the secrets of a 200-year-old brewing process.
Brewing process.
Right, well, they all start with T, except for this one. It's not that one.
Top. Two. Bugger.
It's not that one.
No.
Oh, it could be that one.
No.
Wow. Really?
Tardy.
The T from top and the Y from many.
Literally, anything that's like it is the T, I reckon. So.
Oh, lightness too. Oh, that was stupid of me. Okay. I just realised what I did. I just realised when it was
too
late.
Yeah, just look for the cheats then.
Yeah,
I mean,
Wow. This is a lot harder than it was last time. There's one. And apparently there's one. I don't want dubs removed. I want my guesses back. Give my guesses back.
No.
Rebs. No. There's not that many.
There was more, I swear. I saw one.
They're pretty difficult to find, actually.
Mm.
Oh, there's one now. Duds. Ah. Right, two from top and one from many. No.
Ah, no. Do you think it's farm?
No, because it hasn't got... Oh, it has got one.
AR.
Yes.
Ah, Ed's got it right. Oh, look at all these.
I did it!
Ed, you got one, even though I didn't. I accidentally randomly happened to click on the right one first. Crew's getting restless. Still got plenty of beer, but food's getting low. Sent Sparta and her crew out of Bapful to see if they could find something. But folks are going to start deserting if we don't turn up something edible soon. Closest reserves at Federal Stockpile, but it seems Lillian Red's Tourette's parents never taught those bitches to share. It's very rude. Anyway, they're dead. Gonna have to make a move if we don't hear from Sparta soon.
Yeah, we don't have to read all of these.
Someone died. Oh, these are the people that took Lily. Yeah.
Wait, what?
Look, it's because we went to finding all the things from Lily.
Yeah. Fuck, problem solved.
Someone ice redding the whole fucking crew. Gonna send out some scouts, make sure whoever cleared the place out ain't setting up shop. And the stockpile's ours for looting. Hope they didn't take too much. We took it all and gave it to the dog.
Corvega.
Corvega, though. Someone took down Jared.
Oh, wow. Okay, so basically this guy has just been saying, everyone's dying. Everyone around us is dying. And then...
She said yes. Why did she say yes?
Because we unlocked the terminal.
Yeah, he's like, oh shit, everyone's dead. And then we come along, and it was us. Ooh, picket fence.
Excellent.
That's where it is!
Ed, I've taught you something that you didn't know.
Yeah, you have!
Oh, you're so excited.
I wanted to make picket fences for ages.
You know how I was saying I wish I'd put a muzzle on my terrific sidearm?
Yeah.
Suppressor?
You got a muzzle brake on.
I need rank 2. I don't care about this.
No, muzzle brake's brilliant.
Yes, but I'd like to be able to shoot things quietly like that monkey.
Okay. Okay, that's fair enough.
Anyway, might as well be a
desk fan, sure. You get metal and screw and springs. Oh, that's useful. Trifold American flag. You get cloth from flags, sure.
Dog knows what to do. Good old
dog knows what to do.
Push button.
Going down.
They don't really exist. Floor. Good.
Take that. No. There you go.
Yay, zip. And some springs. That's helpful.
Oh, here we go. Wait, what is that?
Tactical calibration.
Oh, right, okay. That's bits of Tower Tom. I thought that was going through the assembly line.
Oh, right.
I was like, what do they use to make the beer?
Here's teddy bears. They're well up for it.
Oh, wow.
Randy bastards.
I had no
idea.
Are
there any more bad guys?
Probably not. Apart from, like, that other ad roach. Is that really what the guy did?
It's a trap. What did it say, trap?
No, cap.
Bottom. No, there's a red thing. Maybe it was just going so fast that it looked red when it went past?
Yeah, probably.
That's weird. Sure something said trap.
No.
I didn't see it.
Bottle caps? You've gained so many bottle caps.
I don't even think I took looter, did I?
I think you might have done.
Pompadour... Oh, Ed.
Oh, boy. Here we go. Oh, extra charisma.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, man. Oh,
we look
wow.
like fucking Elvis right now.
Holy shit, that's brilliant.
Oh. So you got what? Charisma 1. Well, it doesn't... I wouldn't mind to find a better helmet, actually. But not one that takes away our amazing, you know, matching dog.
Yeah, that's going to take a little while to find.
Yeah, that's true.
That's the first time I've seen an empty wooden crate. Quite fucking goddamn it.
Wow, this is a long way up. Glad I took the elevator down. I should probably be a bit careful, because there'll be traps everywhere, won't there?
Is that outside?
No.
Oh, hello. The door. Yeah, that was lots of fun.
I didn't think of that type of trap.
Okay. Oh, yellow flight helmet. There you go. That's a decent hat. Shut up, dog.
Shut up. Oh, I didn't want to pick that. Yeah, we'll take that. Compensated armor piercing ten little pistol. I'm fine with that. Those are all the things that I can't put on this one. I like that.
Psycho. Hey, there was a psycho protecting the psycho.
Yeah, I was thinking exactly the same thing, Ed. It's almost like we both have brains. Ooh, a door.
It's almost like we both have brains. What does that say about us, Al? What does that say about us?
That we're very good impressionists.
Yes, of course. What? Whoa. Oh, it's the Fred Roach.
Found it. It's gone.
I thought it was down there. It was right there. Okay.
There's no overkill.
No.
There's only open fire and time to reload.
Alright, okay, well...
This one looks on.
What's in the terminal?
Data.
Q data. Oh, right.
Data corrupted.
Full year capital spending is now estimated to increase over the previous year, thanks to budget tightening and lowering of quality control of products, including an increase in the water-to-water ratio. Brand management has also announced marketing push at Bunker Hill Brew to lower income markets, which we all know spend the largest percentage of disposable income on beer and malted beverages.
Wow, so that's telling.
Yeah.
Why can't I go back any further? That's a bug title as well. Every single one was the menu was a stack. Rather than returning to the same.
That's back at the entrance. See?
I don't believe you. There was more to look at, wasn't there? Because there was a door we didn't go through.
Wait. So that's where we were.
Nearly crap myself. Yeah, this door here.
Oh, that door. Yeah, I haven't been through that.
Come on then. That's the way out.
Oh, wait. I know. That's the locked door, isn't it?
Yes. So this is where we would have come in if we could have. But we couldn't have, so why we didn't have. So you went back? No? Nothing here. It's boring.
It's suddenly like, da-da-dun! And we're like, what? I found... You didn't... Well, go back up there.
I'm going back up there.
Through here, sorry. Through the doorway, I mean.
Yeah. Oh. Glue. Definitely worth it.
Definitely worth it.
Let's have a look. We've been down there.
We've kind of been... Yeah, I think we're done here now, actually.
We're done. That was a nice distraction from what I was going to do.
Well, what were you going
to
do?
I was going to go to do the quest. Remember, we had a quest and we were supposed to do
it. There's a quest? What quest? I don't recall. Oh, it's a gate. What's here? Chimes. Oh, hello. That's a bag on the floor with ammo in it, probably. Yeah.
Enhanced targeting card.
That counts as electronics.
Stuff.
A whole lot of these bottles. These guys must have drunk so much.
It's no wonder they're so shit at fighting. Man. Well, it's not like the brewery is active.
That's true. That's true.
Right, let's go out here.
Yeah, let's leave. We're done.
I appreciate the fact that basically everything we do is half an hour. This game is divided into half hour segments.
That's really useful.
But then they go and put copyrighted content.
Yeah, it's showing the music doesn't match up to the quality of the game. Mm. Well, no, it wouldn't be the quality of the game. It does match up, it's just it's...
Dog's just crashing around in the background. What have we got here? Oh, I want to do stuff as well. Ribeye steak. That's actually almost... almost of contemporary to us standards of living.
Almost, yeah. It's almost beef.
It's nearly beef, but not quite.
Not quite.
It's Brahmin beef. Get your Brahmin beef today. And we're off.
And we're
done. You told me to save before I did that.
Yeah.
Are we going to increase the difficulty? Because you said, obviously, when we started off...
Actually, now that we're level 10, we could.
Now that we're kicking absolute butt with every single headshot in the game, except for the ones where they randomly turn around and duck. Because they can psychically sense that there's a scope on their head.
Do you not get that feeling like you're being watched sometimes?
Only when I am being watched.
Well, exactly. They get that as well sometimes.
But they're not being watched. It's just me.
It's just you trying to kill them.
Yeah, so let's do that. Okay. Hard. Right, now it's harder.
Okay, so I hope you're ready for the challenge now.
Right, we'll get this out. We'll
save.
I'm pressing all the buttons.
You're saved.
Good-o.
Right, so we're going straight off. We're pretty close to the...
Straight on Macduff.
Pretty close to the settlement, actually.
Second star on the right and...
You are going to run out of shotgun shells if you keep using that. Get the pistol.
But the shotgun can actually kill things that spring up in front of us. Like, for example, rad scorpions. Remember that one time when the first thing that happened is we died to shit?
Yeah, that's because we just started and the first thing that happened was they sent a bloody rad scorpion after us.
And now I can shoot a rad scorpion in the fucking face twice with my shotgun. And using VATS, I can reload and probably do it four times before the actual Rad Scorpion gets to fuck me over. So, if you don't mind...
Okay.
It wasn't a quest. We were just going... Oh, it is a quest. It was an
investigate
quest.
No, it's not a quest. No, wait. Was it?
It was a quest to just go there.
Oh, okay.
So, there wasn't anything particularly... It was a MISC quest, if you remember.
The other one is bring Jet to Mama Murphy.
That's why it wasn't on the map. Now I can take my map thing off.
No.
I've already got a marker.
No, we'll leave it. That's fine.
Whatever!
They're blunt flies. Never mind. No. Oh, they were birds.
Crow.
Okay, sorry.
No. You're right.
Oh, look, blunt fly. It's a black one.
Yeah, shit in the leg. That's what I meant to do.
Well, that's one dead. Oh, shit. Blood bug. Kill the blood bug. No. Oh, God.
Shoot this bit. There we go. Oh, I've run out of AP. Fuck it.
Oh boy. Those things are painful. Careful.
Sorry, right, dog's got it. It's a hatchling. We're okay. Got it. Wow, ran out of all my AP doing that.
Okay.
We might as well pick up the meat.
Blood bug meat is actually worth a fair bit.
Proboscis.
Not the meat. What is it? Yeah. That thing.
proboscis.
That's the needle-like thing that they inject into you to suck your blood out.
Yeah, it's the gross part of... There's a screwdriver, you say? Well, that one was pissed on vodka and orange.
Aww.
Yeah, good. Hide, Robin, hide. We'll keep going.
It didn't do a very good job of hiding itself. Ha, ha, ha. Oh, that was awful. That's your terrible influence. Safer. That's what I'm blaming.
I'm glad that you're joining in.
Dog, what did you find?
Probably something that involves me killing lots of stuff before I can actually get to it, because dog appears to be immune to aggro.
What? Where's... Oh, Ellen. What?
Wow. Look at all the things.
What has he brought us? He dropped something. What? Where?
Where'd he go?
Where'd it go? Where is it?
Where is it, boy? Where are you going to go?
Oh, wait, there it is. Find him. What is it? Syringe rifle.
What's this? What did that say?
Craft ammo for the syringe rifle at the chemistry station.
Well, thank you for saying that, because I would not have known that. Weapons. What did it begin with?
S.
Short. Yes. Injectable.
Yeah. So basically, you make drugs, stick them in the syringe, fire them out of this, and then hit people.
It's a melee weapon that makes people trip out.
It's more than that. You can craft some pretty freaky stuff. Like, you can make people instantly aggro against everyone around them.
Ah, pheromones.
And fun stuff like that. You can knock enemies out. You can freeze enemies. Oh, look. Let's have a look at the crafting station.
Okay.
Okay, so you go syringe ammo.
Oh, it's new. Oh, we can use blow. Chance on death for targets spawn a bloke line. Do I want that?
Not really.
Presumably it's... for me. Right. Target believes the player has vanished and has...
For being shot at.
Or dog is. Nope. What I mean, there's bullets hitting us, but...
God knows. Shooting? Oh,
you're
yeah.
dead, aren't
you? Oh, there That's... was a...
The bullets are definitely coming this... Oh.
Oh, incoming. Oh, shit.
Look, I've got a scope on this. No. Lots of headshots.
You're not gonna... Yeah.
Oh, fuck this. Yeah, keep hitting dog. It's fine. Dog, tank the shit out of it. Got it.
Wow.
I assume that's what was firing at us.
Guess that's what it was.
It didn't seem to care to be actually, you know, carrying
a weapon.
It didn't
really do much. It just kind of... I'm going to fire some shots at the shed.
Probably pinbox.
Oh, what's that? Day tripper.
Sunday driver, yeah. Ooh.
Oh, cooking.
I like this place. Let's live here. But we can't.
Well, we can live here. It's just... what? Steel. Okay. What?
I didn't even think that was a... No, we did see it earlier, didn't we?
There must have been what we saw.
Maybe I'm supposed to make something and use it on that. Wow, asbestos.
No, not necessarily.
That's pretty decent.
Okay, now, here's a fun one. Lock joint.
Chance to paralyze a target. But we have to get up behind it and then I could have just killed it from a mile off by then. I don't think it's my style. It's cool though. I'll keep pressing tab to get my gun out. And I don't know why. I don't think any game does that. We're near it.
So we'll what was the it. Guy fighting, anyway?
Dog.
No, before that. I swear there was something else. He must have been shooting at something. Ah, whatever.
Short pipe rifle plus. I do hear bullets, yeah. Probably coming from over there.
Pew, pew.
Lasers.
Yeah, let's not go towards that. Not this time.
I would like to get some more ammunition for this.
Yeah, this is
we get reloading benches in this one?
Reloading benches? No, I don't think so.
I have not completed it. I've not even been in. Come on now.
Oh my god, that's Yagwai.
Don't feed the Yagwai.
Hello, dog. Where the fuck did you come from?
Okay. Right, we'll save it here.
Yep.
Because of the Yagwai.
You didn't know of a reason. Oh, it must be in here.
Who wanted us to discover Vault 81? Or was it just something we found? Maybe?
I think it's just something we heard about, yeah, we and heard. They were like, oh, hey, that's something we should do.
I've already forgotten. It's been such a long time. I'm investigating the Vault 81 environs.
Ooh. We're not actually in old Vault 81 yet.
That's why I'm saying environs.
Oh, right.
Would you, if you would care to read your Oxford English Dictionary?
I didn't hear you, okay?
You just wanted me to make fun of you on camera. Well,
of
microphone.
Course. That's obviously what I wanted.
You're not actually on camera.
Well, just before we step inside, we're going to put a cut here.
Yep. That was scary. Dark and scary. Scarp and dairy. So, this is our last view of the outside good outside, the blue yep. sky, which is new in Fallout, before we step on into the wild unknown of Vault 81. I hope it's interesting.
It is. It is interesting.
Well, until next episode,
we'll see you then.
Good day!
Cheerio!